So what I'm still got lately? Check, check. Here's another hat of a day. Scream. Oh, I know. What do I need my simply do every dance? So keep on making them get curfew. Oh, I know. What do I need my simply do every dance?
Hey. To this Reggae Dance on 93. I'm your host for the show. My name is Tommy Coran. Uno here. Yes, and I'd like to welcome live and direct my co-host for Reggae Dance on 93, Miss Jamaica Universe 1989, Miss Jamaica World 1991. Let's hear it for Sandra Foster. How you doing?
I'm great, Tommy. Happy to be here tonight.
Ah. Update us, tell us what's been happening with you lately.
Well, I still do some shows and I've started to go into your profession now, hosting shows and doing some radio work.
Well then, let me hear you welcome to Reggae Dance on 93, the Posse. Let's hear it, Sandra.
Well, it's my first time and I'm having a great time here on Reggae Dance Hall 93.
And right now we're gonna keep diving to the sound of Buju Banton and Operation Arden.
Get curfew, one more. What do the one you get to people do every dance? So we don't wanna make them get curfew. Curfew off this century, search off the ear. Man, I try squeeze knife down in a red stripe beer. And the search out was conducted. No gonna appear at just niceness. Make everybody got a hero. Wiggle in the ear and jiggle in tear. Rubber don't be feel it in the atmosphere. What hear the music, me don't want go home. I feel the bass up past my flesh and touch me bone. What more? What do the one they must say fit do every dance? So we don't wanna make them get curfew. What more? What do the one they must say fit do every dance? So we keep people now with them helicopter.
Hi there, reggae fans out there. How are you? I'm fine. Welcome to Reggae Land. Yes, my name is Sister Rita Mali, as you must know. And I'm just here reminiscing on things that's happening, you know. There's so much happening and there's so much things for us to know that's important. We of the Bob Marley Foundation see it so important and necessary to emphasize and focus on some of our history, our black history. And in our search we found out that His Imperial Majesty had given gold to the government of Jamaica when he came here in 1966 to build a school. And the school exists, but very low key in terms of emphasis that you would imagine would be highlighted. A school given by a king of kings from Africa, Ethiopia, came to Jamaica and made a contribution. Seems to be something that he saw as important and necessary.
Indeed, the vibes is awesome in Reggae Dance Hall 93. Woo! Our next guest happens to be a female DJ voted amongst the top DJs of 1992. She hails from the town of Maypen in the parish of Clarendon out of the Sun and Sunshine State of Jamaica. You know who I'm talking about, Sandra.
Of course, Sister Marie.
Woo! Sister Marie! Let's bring Sister Marie right in.
Welcome to the show, Sister Marie. How you feel today?
Well, respect to all the audience. Not a-
I heard you were in a show the other day at the Virgin Islands. What was the crowd response like?
Well, the crowd response was to my, satisfaction. Oh, the crowd really responds to a little upcoming female DJ. We really not reach up there yet, but I was performing with Carlin Davis and Third World, and I know that I tear the place apart, and I'm proud of that.
Definitely, definitely.
Yes!
You made the front page of the magazine, so I'm sure you did very well. So what are you going to perform for us today?
Well, my latest recording, Kill Them With It, and the Eck label, right?
Yes, indeed. In Reggae Dance Hall 93, Sister Marie, Kill Them With It.
Come, road boy.
Take this. Just all the people, them are the ones that are dealing with one love straight up. I want to just smile a while for 93, for real. And all the years to come. You were the rude girl, tell them, the man. One love, man. Watch ya. May why you smile a while and put your face to sleep. Raise your hand to the one you love to drink. Then shake hands with toes nearby Maria. Kill them with a shape and a pretty smile. No,
kill them with it. We are go kill them with it. With it, pretty smile, we are go kill them with it. With it, pretty hairstyle, we are go kill them with it. With it, hip and we bones, we are go kill them with it. With it, print and we tight, we are go kill them with it. Them and them, love this day, we looking sexy and trim. Above the shape and up the bumper. All them a talk, them only a pretend. Watch them a prep just to see the front end. No, nobody mention about the back end. Because you don't know what they are, it a kill them. To see how it a shape like a jelly pan them. When them look on the face, when them look on the shape. The lost in all them and them want try come. No bad boy can't test, no bad boy can't shape. Maria angel when she sleep and she a devil when she wait. No, ear to ear, Maria mad them. No, one to one, Maria kill them. No, week to week, Maria kill them. No, days to days, Maria mad them. No, hour to hour, Maria kill them. No, days to days, Maria mad them. I mean say, minute to minute, Maria kill them. And when them touch the set, and Marina stop mad them. You can go and watch the face, go and watch the shape. But no have it in your mind, say you want come. No bad boy can't test, none of them can't. We are angel when we sleep and we are devil when we wake. Me want you while and put up your sleep. Raise your hand to the one you love to be. Then shape hands with two dear by Maria. Kill them with a shape and a pretty soap. When them look on the face and look on the shape, them want come test and them want come. The bad boy can't and none of them can't test. We are angel when we sleep and we are devil when we wake. So make we kill them with it. Mad them with it. Come make we kill them with it.
Encyclopedias and just general care for the school, you know. And we looked through and we took the responsibility of doing a refurbishing to the Haile Selassie High School, which we have started, and a contribution of books because of the need for students to be able to write, make notes of what they are hearing from their teachers, how important it is for them to make notes. I emphasize to them in my contribution, Bob Marley is still one of the world's greatest songwriter, and it took pencil and paper to write. So we thought that book meant something because the students have to write, and His Majesty gave the school because the importance of education to the youths.
The brother's been DJing from high school, which is about 4 years ago, and we say rough and ready. Sandra, what you say?
Rough and ready for Gringo Ranks.
Yeah. Yeah, well, respect all the crowd, saying big up all of the big up original, you're up next call, you're on the road.
Yeah! All original, nice and decent, level crowing at the ballet, and a big up on the chest, man, cause ballet run things the road for years and years, on top of years. Watch me, bring up on the case. I say, Bally, I do it, I run things a straight. They gyal must say you're sweet, fan up here, they find your feet, don't you hear me? Bally, I do it, I run things a straight. They gyal must say you're sweet, fan up here, they find you. It's like the Bally, it's expensive, the Bally, it's not cheap. The Bally, it's strong, and the Bally, it's not weak. I eat the latest liquor, it can be a fan, your feet. Make the gyal them out the road, we stick your dogs out the street. Them start say we a thief, them run gun, a station gun. Tell the police, when policeman come with a show him the receipt and say, ah, Bally, I do it. Run things are straight, y'all beat me and say you're sweet. Tryna pay the pound, you pick on not hear me. Bally, I do it, I run things are straight. They y'all must say you're sweet, tryna pay the pound, you. It's like the ballet, it no weak, the ballet, it strong. Which part the ballet come from, the down of Switzerland. Owned by everyone, entertain and jokes, man. A rapper, I wear it, he look like gentleman. That police won't have any strong suspicion. Even the disc jockey, them, from the radio station. Richie B, Gary G, Barry G, the boogeyman. Who moved you? Banaya and Owen Stan William, Mighty Mike and Big Gay. I'm a Bridging Donovan. I'm a sister Susie Q in a one. The cheapest ballet, it a fit 2 grand. But a 4 grand a mash for the day one. Take off the booger fling we in a the garbage pan. Did you know we a ballet that mean a flop a pam for me ball. Ballet a do it, I run things a straight. The girl must say you're sweet, run a feel the pan, you put on a hear me. Ballet a do it, I run things a straight. The girl must say you're sweet, run a feel the pan, you listen good. That make me tell you what the ballet matches. But the 4 gold ring them and the Rolex watch. Cargo round neck, that means that it a flash. In a your linen suit, that means you're well trashed. You step out the road, that means say that you a shock. The girl big, the them respect you to the max. And I chew the couple fear a little ballet where you got with daddy. Ballet a couple hard the ballet flat. Ballet white, ballet red, ballet purple and black. The Lexus passive, them not stop brandish that. The Virgin King Lexus at him own the ballet shop. Just keep in contact and you get where you stack. Who is at the bus stopping at the Kangal and the car? Ballet at the eight, I run things that straight. The girl must say,
me now water down, me now rub down. If anything change, me can't change. The only thing change on my shirt because I sweat tonight. Me can't change. Anything change, remember the color, I never change. Cool.
Talking about history, and one must remember that in this time and age, we have to put Bob Marley in our history book as one that made some mark in the history of Jamaica in a time, in a decade of poverty, youth revolution, and all those sort of things. So we feel that 56 Hope Road being a place that Bob Marley spent most of his successful time, as we would say, because Hope Road really came after tribulations, for one. We're maintaining the Bob Marley Museum. We have here the Queen of Sheba restaurant, which we're putting in a gazebo, which will be serving special cuisine and authentic Ethiopian cuisines. We have in back, we have a photo exhibition gallery on Bob Marley, where this photo exhibition has been around the world. It has won many competitions, and it's agreed by the Bob Marley Foundation to have its home here in Jamaica at the Bob Marley Museum. So if you should come by, you'll see rare photographs of Bob Marley ones you have never seen before, private ones too, bedroom ones and all. And we have opposite the photo gallery, we have the Things from Africa boutique, which carries only things from Africa.